Boys and girls, how many of you like to draw? Well, I'm going to teach you how to draw some shapes, and then I'm going to show you an animal that has that shape on its body. Doesn't that sound exciting? Well, it is going to be exciting. So let's get started. First, boys and girls, I'm going to show you how to draw a circle. A circle has no sides. As you can see, my circle isn't perfectly round, so do the best you can. Here is an adorable baby pig. Do you see the black circle on top of his pink body? You can find circles almost anywhere, boys and girls. Here is an adult pig. And look, boys and girls, it has a gigantic black circle on its back. Another adorable baby pig with a black circle on its round back side. Look at this cute puppy, boys and girls. It has brown circles over its eyes. Do you see the two brown circles? Now look at this sweet black baby goat. Do you see the white circle on its forehead? Here's another baby goat, boys and girls. It has a brown circle on its back. Do you see that brown circle there? It has a little black in it too. Boys and girls, here is a pig with a lot of spots on its body. So I call it like a spotted pig. But I want to share with you this pig playing with a brother or sister. Do you see all the circles on this little pig's body? And here is the spotted piglet with its mother and brothers and sisters. Look carefully, boys and girls, at mom's back. Do you see the little gray circle? I just love this cow. It has such a kind face. And do you see the white circles around its eyes? See the white circle there, boys and girls? Boys and girls, which animal do you think is going to have a shape on its body? Yes, the baby lamb. The baby lamb has sort of a circle around its eye and a circle on the side of its body. Isn't that different, boys and girls? And look, boys and girls, even my dog Champ has a circle on his foot. Now, boys and girls, I'm going to show you how to draw a semicircle. A semicircle is half a circle. Now I'm going to erase this, and I'm going to draw a shape that looks like a crescent moon. And now I'm going to make this crescent moon into a semicircle. A semicircle has a line straight down. It's not curved in like on the crescent moon. Boys and girls, do you see the semicircle on the baby calf's forehead? Boys and girls, a heart shape is a hard shape to draw. So please don't get frustrated. Remember, practice, practice will help to make it perfect. I'm going to start right here on the left side. And then I'm going to draw this exact shape reversed on the right side. Boys and girls, look at this amazing cat. And do you see the heart by its nose? You never find this anywhere. This is truly amazing. A cat with a heart on its face. And here's a heart on a piglet's forehead. Here I am, boys and girls, with a calf. I'm pointing to the heart on the calf's forehead. This is the first time I've ever seen a calf with a heart on its forehead. Here's a better look at the heart. Then later, boys and girls, I found another calf with a heart on its forehead. This heart has a better shape than the other one. So you see, there's different shapes for hearts. Here's how you draw a diamond shape, boys and girls. Then draw this shape reversed below. Now you should like to go straight down to the top so I know that it's starting up from the same point. I want you boys and girls to search for the diamond on this puppy's head. Do you see it? Look closely. Yes, it's on top of his head, just between his ears there. You see that white diamond? A rectangle has two equal sides. So let's draw a straight line across. And go down here below it and draw another straight line below it and stop right underneath that other line. So we have two equal straight lines. Put your pencil right here and draw a straight line down connecting the two lines and do the same at the end. Here is a goat, boys and girls. Do you see a shape on him that kind of looks like a rectangle? A rectangular shape? Yes, it's that brown part on a stomach. Boys and girls, a triangle has three sides, and the three sides don't need to be equal, but my sides look pretty equal. Do you see the triangle shape on the baby goat's forehead? Boys and girls, drawing is like magic. You draw shapes and make something appear. I want to share this magic trick with you. Enjoy. So, I'll see you the next time. Good job drawing.